Hello ladies and gents, everything be filmed out. Welcome back to more Tavern Brawls. This week we have three wishes. Without further ado, let's start. Let's go with Warrior. Haven't played Warrior in quite some time. So let's see exactly what surprises are installed for us. What random minions, random decks we have here. So we have Kobold, Skellbane. Let's hope for more bots. Not that helpful, to be honest. Seriously, he wished for... Good enough. Good enough. Okay, touche. What will you play now? All right. This will be pretty much useless on turn 10, I think. I hope. So I will risk it by opening it now. Maybe we can do some magnetic shenanigans and make it OP or something. Okay. Copy all dragons. Okay, not yet. We can push some damage. Let's see if he has anything to kill this. Too early for a board wipe. Too early for Siphon Soul, that's 6 mana I believe. Oh, okay. Okay, pretty powerful play, I'll admit. Die. Let's see if we have any more dragons. We can play this later on. We cannot put a Nixie in play until... Yeah. We have time.
What mess have you summoned me to?
That's unfortunate. Put some damage and protect ourselves. I have no idea how to kill this thing. We cannot do Primordial Drake yet. What? Ah, that was fun. Warrior, Rogue, Warlock. Let's play a Warlock too. Seems like fun. Warlocks seem to have fun decks. Hmm. Not bad. Finally get Deathwing. Buy the Mega Bundle! Hmm. Don't think I will. I'm not into Hearthstone any, you know, so fiercely. As of now. I think I'll just, play in the beginning to get packs, and then I will use my money to buy more packs, just to have some cards from that deck. Screw. So be good later on. Let's keep it. That's a good turn one, I guess. Make him think twice. I can just tap next turn. What was that? Okay. Fine. Gummies in your deck plus simplicity cost one more up to 10. Holy crap! That's a big goddamn risk. Yeah, that must die. Let's use this in combination next turn. I think that would be the best. 5 plus 4. Okay, I will not be milled yet. Will it kill my Wraith? That's actually perfect. Okay, not a big card, not a big card. Not the wish. Yes, not the wish. Why I discard? Oh, Soul Thief. Replace my hand with a copy of your opponent's. Useless card, to be honest. What? Let's see, what can we get here? Hmm, it's a pretty good card. I've got the beast in my sight. Think I'm, okay. I think I'm sitting pretty well at this point. Should I have used my wish later on? Mm-hmm. Fine. The sad part for you is that I've got the perfect response. Goodbye. Perfect response to a wish. I think that was a pretty nice one. What is that? And what is this? Has plan for each card you discard this game. What are these? Okay. Okay. And just go face. Any other play here is, I think, useless. If he's going to kill my biggest minions, it'll be alright. Can he buff them? That's the question. Taunt, alright. Deal 5 damage. I think I'll just give... Okay. Plus one. Kill this. Okay, fine. So 5 plus 2, 9, 10. Worth it. Let's play it safe for now. All right. Oh, this has taunt. All in. He's a druid, so he may have some taunts in hand. That was a no-brainer. Face. Okay, what next? Does he have some heals he can use? That would be inconvenient, however, drink with me, friend. Okay. Interesting. Okay. I don't like this.
Problem
fine. At this point, I think it's best just flood the board, play this next turn, and we'll see. Okay. It's actually pretty good. It's actually pretty damn good.
This isn't moonlight.
Out
of my jungle.
All right. That will die this turn. Come on. So he discovered a taunt minion. Oh shit, now I can't kill him. I don't have any demons. Fine. Anything to kill everything? Void color, so useless. Swipe would be good here. That is also good. All right. That's a last resort.
Your patronage is not welcome here.
Pass. All right. What are his chances? What are my chances? What would be the perfect card for him at this point? Probably board clear, fireball. Not a flame strike again because it won't kill the 14 attack one. All right, thanks dude. We get golden Ogre Magi. Well, ladies and gents, it's been fun, but I'm going to have to pull the plug for this part. See you next time. Bye.